about a mile from the Natchez Trace. My mama died and my sister cried. They were 13 children raised. And we were living in a shack by the railroad track. The winter was a freezing cold. And I was wearing boots. I could fight and shoot before I was 10 years old. My brother was down in Jackson Town, doing life without parole. Bad blood. My daddy had a steel at the top of the hill till the dip of the ship come by. He met him at the door with a 44 and he shot him right between the eyes. He sent him to his maker in a shallow grave. He dug it in the pouring rain. Daddy said, son, I'm gonna have to run. I'm leaving on the midnight train. But before I go, I want you to know what's flowing in your veins. Bad blood. He said, it's time you knew what's coming to you, like my daddy passed on to me. Ain't no escape, it's like a copperhead snake crawling up the family tree. And all the while, the devil smiled, feasting on the rising blood. Bad blood. I left home when I was barely grown and forgot about the family curse. I met Rosalie down in New Orleans and I married her for better or worse. And late one night she got me in a fight, a flirting with another man. My blood ran quick and it made me sick when he died there in my hands. Deep inside I felt a crimson tide burning me like a brand. Bad blood. Hear my daddy say, he said it's time you knew what's coming to you, like my daddy passed it on to me. Ain't no escape, like a copperhead snake a crawling up the family tree. And all the while the devil smiled, feasting on the rising flood. A bad blood. Bad blood flowing in your veins.